Okay, I'm around. We were so afraid for Timmy, but he came back and I recorded my footage, so I had to delete a video from my storage. And I guess I got 7 minutes to record this. Okay. Timmy, but he came back with a waistline and he's safe with us now. We believe that our expression to the waistline must be being followed by strangers. We should be more curious next time. The local school is a very good building a mile away from our house. Nobody likes that place. The templars didn't change that now. There are windows and few walls remaining. They look like more unpleasant. But not, it seems like a good spot to hunt for some useful reprise. Everyone is over the lunch table. It was almost 18 and everything she touched tastes great. It smelled of tomato. Now we know her secret to Mr. Sheep Can. The previous class has been the first has died. Since no one's there then, the aquarium and water could still be drinkable. There was enough for a few bottles. The PE teacher was a World War 11. One of the hiccups of his words changes and his in school. This included gadgets of grandians. And blah 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 blah, I don't know what it says, except, and a fully gas mask. That's all I know, and that fits the end part of the line. Mary Jane said, I could use a little food. Timmy should be something. Timmy is real tired. The door's not seen for a while. Ted hasn't recovered from his illness yet. Nope, he can't teach. Yep, sure. Oh my gosh, Mary Jane is coming to call. She looks awesome. You know how I know this? The first time I saw Mary Jane, this was on Cassie's video. And I actually know what she says. Okay, wait. And then, I think it says, and here comes Oscar. And then it says, hello guys, and welcome back to Cassie. Or you can call me Bloom. I know that's her channel name, I think. Cassie Bloom, I don't know. Okay, let's continue. I forgot to write it out. As long as we have food and water, we can stay locked in. But we'll have to leave eventually. It would be a good to head straight to a safety instead of getting ourselves into more trouble, if that's even possible in this situation. Our hope is that our brave soldiers will come to rescue us and take us to some well-hidden, well-stocked government shelter. Timmy had comics about them, so you know they must exist. All we need to do is make contact with the Mary Team. I'm not doing the Mary Team ending. I'm doing the cat ending. Because the cat is up on the shelf. Please get more cats! No? Okay. Okay, let's take Mary Jane out. I'm running this later, but right now we need to get someone out here. There we go. Okay. If there's one thing we need to do to use the aid on a regular basis to catch an emergency blah blah blah, that might be blah blah in our area. It's either that it's strolling around outside waiting to get picked up. The first option sounds a bit more sane. Mary Jane's diet could use a... Why have I so much music upstairs? I am upstairs, but we have a third floor. Mary Jane's diet could use a little food. Timmy should eat some of those and not eat for a while. Ted keeps coughing and coughing. Empty into supplies. Nope. And I hope the cat brings his cat friends. We're gonna need at least 10 cats. Mary Jane, I'm sorry. Let's hope she's coming back soon. Timmy's diet needs food. It's today or never. How about I get Timmy something to drink? He's not looking well. Timmy isn't feeling well. The loss has not eaten for a while. The loss will not last long without water. Titans wanted to survive. That is pretty saturated. And what's next? Oh no, we need two medkits. But the cat strikes into medkits. Okay, at least bring a cat. Shadow. There's nothing more surprising when you knock on a fallout shelter door. Who could it be? Should we? We investigate and risk our own very lives. That sounds like a good idea, shall we? How is that a good idea? Shall we open the door? Okay, if you want to. But don't get anyone sick. No! Cough, and sick to you. A group of cows is wearing gas masks and killing games. Carrying some sewer flipping equipment, gave us person blah 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 water before we could think of it. We turned away and left. Opening the hatch was a bit risky. It seems like it gave us an awful sickness. The coughing is driving us crazy. Timmy's diet needs a food. It's not today or never. Timmy's in terrible shape. We need to give him water now. The Lord really left to eat something, the Lord will not survive any longer without water. The Lord got ill. How? It looks like he got 1 foot in the grave. He needs to get drinks right now, tomorrow. Now, the whole family needs a medkit. The medkit drinks the medkit. And the cat can bring one medkit. Actually, he drinks the medkit. I got that now. Oh dear, we just remembered we plan on taking the trip. So, we're 2 months. If it's still free, then we are going, right? We're pretty sure we don't bomb warm places. Please come back to this. No, what's to me? We're speeding day. When you get drove to me saying maybe you won't be able to provide for him, he snuck out and never returned. Running far ahead is usually a good strategy, but for now we should be more interested in another car for water that's turning. The Lord has not eaten for a while. The Lord can no longer survive without water any longer. Okay, I'm gonna sit up now. Okay. There we go. It looks like he's got 1 foot in the grave. I'm gonna take these off. Cat. They don't want to go. Bakasira? Get it. Almost dead. I'm like, she didn't know. Like, maybe she didn't know it's my favorite. Maybe she passed it. No, probably not him. Okay, I'm gonna say Alex next time. Oh no. She's speaking to herself again. I think that's what she was speaking. But it doesn't matter what she's speaking. Well, it kinda does. Only the sad scene, so. Everything matters except her. Okay, anyways. He needs to get a drink right now, so I was in the middle of yawning. Oh no, poor Timmy! He was fading down. The holes in our bunker walls aren't just as big enough for that. They can easily fit little cut. We know the shadow has been sneaking out every other night and coming back in the morning. Maybe it found something evil nearby that to go off on the next snap. If that's the case, we're in one of this plan. We follow it next time it goes a side show. No, actually no, it might be this. Oh, do you have a cat? Where's the cat? Where's the cat? Oh. Something called his legs. If a poor creature wants to run around a bit, it's untrue. I chase moths in the nearby woodland. Who are you to say no? We need to respect the cats and the blah blah blah. To be fair, honestly, we probably need to respect it. It's not that we're scared of it or anything. But something that has just has to contain looking inside. Like, you know, something that we want, we don't best leave it be. I'm looking inside. I can't see anything. Okay, that was a lie, I guess. The last one really loves to eat something. And I need to go to the toilet. Bye.